As Davido celebrated his 29th birthday yesterday, we will be showing you 5 major achievements David Adeleke has accomplished. Welcome to our Entertainment Hub, where we keep you updated. Please do well to follow us on all our social media handles. And don't forget to subscribe and click on the notification button for more trending news. And as we have said earlier, we will be showing you 5 major achievements Davido has accomplished so far. At number 1, he broke record with his song titled Fall. Davido's song Fall, released in 2017, is his most successful in terms of streams, charts, certifications, and impact to date. International celebrities lent their support to the song. The song has also been certified gold in the United States and Canada, and is the best-selling Afrobeat tunes as of 2001. It was also the longest charting Nigerian song on the international chart, such as Billboard. It's also the first Afrobeat song to reach 2 million YouTube views. Number 2, the first African performer at the Music of Black Origin Award, MOBO. Davido became the first African act to perform live at the MOBO Awards on November 30, 2017, when he won Best African Act. Number 3, songs featured on international movies soundtrack. His song has been used in the films such as Queen of Katwe 2016 and Coming to America 2 in 2020, in which he also made appearance and sang the song Assurance. Number 4, in less than 3 days, he was able to raise 201 million naira. Recently, Davido took to his social media account, Twitter, and told his friend to donate 1 million naira each ahead of 29th birthday. He was able to raise 201 million naira, and recently he said he would be disbursing the money to orphanage homes in Nigeria. Number 5, he has an impressive list of international collaborations and certifications. Davido has worked with a variety of foreign musicians over the course of his career, including Meek Mills, Tinashe, Young Hog, Swae Lee, Chris Brown, Popcorn, Cardi B, Nicki Minaj, Nas, Summer Walker, Gunna, Ibuki, The Baby, and Khalid. Davido has received certifications in the United States, Canada, and South Africa, thanks to songs like Eve and Fall. And if you have any comments, please drop it on the comment section below. And don't forget to subscribe and click on the notification button for more entertaining news.